So this is drunk ARAM number 13. Probably gonna do 3 shots again this time. Don't know. Like him okay, I guess. Although I'd probably prefer Cass. Although, kind of similar problem with the, for me that's annoying is the having to spam the move constantly the entire fight, which is less of an issue with her since the poison where, I mean, he does have Defile, but that's only if they're very close where her damage constantly is wherever you put the thin. But I'd say I like his ult better, I guess, but it's fine. Well, none in this case. The whole thing where they started slowing down like every skill shot the last couple years, whatever. It's, the delay is so long on the queue. That's like a second behind, and you have to like that you're constantly training and whatever is annoying.
Slain.
It's the scaling on the queue is so bad. Oh. So basically with Leandri's over Morello's is that the Q will do more damage while on the E with Leandri's. It's basically constant damage, refresh it every second or whatever. But then the ult doesn't hit as hard, where if you do Morello's, everything hits harder, but you don't get the constant fire. But if they're not building health on all of them, then depends, I guess, who you're trying to kill. Dunno, all of them are building some health. At least think that's a better buy, since I get a lot of ability power from that and still get the penetration.